My name is Dr. Richard Scadden. At Neurotech Labs, we've developed a revolutionary sleeping pill.
Good morning, sir. Seems as if you're breath.
This is driving me bananas!
Stain be gone, we'll make it gone.
Allow me, sir.
Dialys is the only sleeping pill that has been recommended by doctors all across the nation.
Hello, sir. How are you doing?
I have no pants.
No, sir, you do not. But we can change that. You definitely have to try our new baggy fit khakis. They will look so great on you. You look so fashionable. The ladies are gonna love that style.
Your khakis look so sexy.
Ding, 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 ding.
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
fucking up.
Why are you laughing?
What's wrong with you?
Hey, knock it off, guys. Get back to work.
Hold on to nothing. Just trying to get through another Monday.
Yeah, tell me about it. I have about 30 HELOCs on my desk. That prick Mitch, he's been on my ass all day. I didn't see you this morning. Did you just get in?
Yeah, I stopped by the mall before I came in.
That's why you were late. You couldn't have waited and gone after work?
You know I couldn't. It's just ever since I woke up this morning, I had this overwhelming urge for a brand new pair of khakis, you know? So I went by the gate, and I got myself a brand new pair of stylish khakis. Khakis.
You have enough caffeine there, buddy?
Why, you think you should get more?
I was being sarcastic.
No.
Well, I gotta get back to my cell. I'll see you around.
With Stain Be Gone, you can remove all those hard-to-get-out stains. Oh my, that stain is going to be awfully hard to remove.
You're right, that stain's going to be a bitch to get out.
Not with Stain Be Gone. With Stain Be Gone, you can remove all those hard to get out stains, like blood.
See, with just one spray. See how fast that comes out? with just one spray. With just one spray. That's the spot.
I'm dead, aren't I?
Yes. Yes, you are.
It seems as if you need some mouthwash, sir. Allow me. Ah, if I may say so, sir, your breath is a lot more fresher. Always use Mr. E for a sparkly, shiny smile. Always use Mr. Bean for a sparkly, shiny smile.
Who the hell are you?
Hi, I'm your neighbor from down the hall. See you in the middle of a shave. I'm sorry to disturb you.
Shave? No, I wasn't shaving. You alone?
Yeah, I'm alone.
What do you need?
I just wanted to see if you, I could bother you with some mouthwash for me.
Mouthwash?
Yeah.
You alone?
Yeah, I'm your neighbor from Unit 103. Right down the hall.
Stay here.
Mouthwash? Give him some mouthwash.
Give him a
mouthwash. Fucking
mouthwash.
Give him a fucking mouthwash. Mouthwash? Who has mouthwash? Give
the
fucking mouthwash! Give it to him!
You know, if you have guests,
hey.
I could...
Take this.
No, I meant, mouthwash, as in Mr. Bean. But that's okay, I bothered you.
Sorry, I ain't got none of that shit, man. What do I look like, a fucking convenience store, huh? Fuck you! I know your real intentions. I know what you're up to, man.
Thank you.
everything's going as expected. He went to the market, picked up some cold and paper towels. Also went by the mall, where he made a visit to the Gap. Whatever you say, boss.
I know most of you are curious as to why I called you in today. I'd like to be the first to tell you that the final test phase of the project has passed with 100% success rate. Please, please. 15 years ago, I had a dream. A dream that was so outlandish and unrealistic that no one believed it could be achieved. But I stayed on course. I was not only persistent, but passionate about this project. And thanks to the good men and women here at New World Enterprise, my dream has become a reality. We are now the only commercial entity in the world that can successfully advertise your products to millions of consumers. And the great part about it is, they don't even know we're advertising to them. We knew that if we could somehow advertise products and dreams that we would be extremely powerful. But we didn't know exactly how influential it would be until after we finished the final testing phase. And let me tell you, if we were to advertise women's panties to a man, he'd be wearing a thong the next day.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. We can approach advertisement in the conventional way, but why would you? We can advertise on a billboard, but a simple turn of the head is all you need to avoid the ad. We can advertise in a magazine, but the advertisement can be ignored with a simple flip of the page. We can market products on TV, but all the consumer has to do is change the channel.
Good morning, sir. Seems as if your breath could use some freshening. Allow me, sir.
Allow
Mystery.
Me.
Helping to fight bad breath since 1955.
To do is change the channel, and bam, hundreds of thousands of dollars go straight down the drain. But when the advertisement is in one's dreams, there is no changing the channel or flipping the page.
That stands to be a bitch to get out.
Are there any questions?
Are there any side effects?
In a clinical 15-month trial, none of the subjects suffered from any side effects other than overdrawn bank accounts.
What is the age range of the pill?
We've tested the product on subjects as young as 5 and as old as 75. Age is definitely not an issue.
Aren't you concerned with the moral aspects of this pill?
Sir, I'm sorry, but morals have nothing to do with this. My morals and principles didn't get me to where I am today. And I'm pretty sure I can say the same thing about you.
How much?
My assistant will be passing around an estimate figure on how much it would cost for each product. Gentlemen, let's face it. This pill is good for the economy. And what's good for the economy is good for our country.